What's up, FPS family? Today I've got a quick guide on the Phantom for you. I also made a guide for the Vandal. If you haven't seen that yet, there'll be a link on the screen and it'll be linked in the description also. The Phantom is an automatic rifle in Valorant costing 2,900 credits. It has a magazine size of 30 bullets and a medium wall penetration. It has a fire rate of 11 rounds per second or 660 rounds per minute. The zoom is 1.25 and it reduces the recoil as well as your crosshair follows the recoil pattern. The fire rate goes down to 594 rounds per minute. The Phantom consists of three different damage ranges, 0 to 15 meters, 15 to 30 meters, and 30 to 50 meters. In each one of those sections, the damage drops off to each body part. After 15 meters, the gun is no longer a one-shot headshot. The damage amounts will be on the screen now. The Phantom is also a silenced rifle, unlike the Vandal. This means when you shoot, there will be no bullet tracers that your enemy sees. This can be beneficial over the Vandal, since when you shoot through smokes, the enemy will not be able to pinpoint your location based on your shots. The spray pattern of the Phantom is very similar to the Vandal, but it is faster, and it is more tightly grouped. The first 7 shots go up, and then after that it goes either left and right, and randomly changes direction. Watch the tip of the gun to be able to counter it. Due to the damage drop-off after 15 meters, any gunfight you get into a Vandal, if you hit the same amount of shots, the Vandal will always win. Because of this, the Phantom shines at close range and on aggressive champions. When you are pushing with a champion and you have to clear multiple corners, shoot multiple enemies, the higher fire rate increases your chances of winning those fights. Also, if you miss your first or second shot, you have a higher chance of landing that next headshot since the fire rate is faster. This also means that the Phantom is more forgiving for bad movement. If both players miss their first shot, the Phantom will be able to get that second shot off faster. The Phantom also works better on defense where you're holding tight angles. For instance, think of Garage on Haven. If multiple enemies push you at once, that faster fire rate will let you spray them down quicker. And as mentioned earlier, the biggest upside to the Phantom is the ability to shoot through smokes and not be able to be traced. This is especially important on characters like Cypher or Brimstone, where you'll be constantly using smoke screens to cover your position to cover enemy pushes, and then you could spray through those smokes or the one-ways. And that's it for the Phantom. I hope you liked it. If you liked it, make sure you hit that thumbs up button. If you want to see more content like this, make sure to subscribe. And comment down below if you want to see more guides like this, short guides on characters and guns. And I'll catch you next episode. Peace out.